This is Charlie, chief engineer for Dragon Group China. Today we are in Singapore, and this is the first stop in our world repairs tour. Today is February 10th, and we're going to start this tour during the whole year. We're going to go to different countries, to the customers that during 2010 got into the DGC stores or websites and purchased Puhui tea or birds or car machines, and we're going to go to your country and we're going to visit you with some gifts, some loyalty grants for you. For all those customers that continue buying during the year in Dragon Group China, we are visiting you this year, and we started today here in Singapore. Stay there, because this is the World Repairs Tour. Next station is Russia. We are going to show you this week Singapore. And we are going to start the World Repairs Tour, first stage here in Singapore. We are going to visit our first customer with gifts, and we are going to make videos with him. We are going to ask him about the machine. This is produced by Xian Lin with Xiao Yang in association with PRP Media. We are in Singapore today. We will be later on in other places. This is worldrepairstour.com by DragonGroupChina.com, sponsored by Puhui TV DGC and Bird Machines Infrared. This is for if you are going to do PCs or something, or mini wars, then we have this one also from our factories. We have also some tweezers so you can do your repairs. Vacuum pen for your chips. Your gloves, so never get the static to your boards. Flux for if you get less than flux. Good. And ball for you also.
Looking what it is.
Yeah, and your balls too. Oh, you haven't get it yet because you just bought in January, right? It's coming like in a slow mail.
Right.
Okay, then I anticipate your... We have some tips also.
Right.
From Hako to you. And this is the smallest of our repairs machines. This is for mobile phones.
Yeah.
Well, basically, mobile phones and cameras also.
Right.
It's very simple to use. You set your temperature.
Yeah.
And you set your temperature first. Yeah. Bottom heater.
Yeah.
Usually you go 150 degrees to start preheating.
Yeah.
Then 180. Then you do 200. Usually around 5 to 7 minutes is enough. After that, you need this light is too close. You should put it at least 2.5 to 3 centimeters from the board, okay? After that, you do the top heater, and then you do around the same. You need to do it slow. A slow basically is a curve of temperature that you need in order to lose the soldering without oxygen get inside, so you prevent oxidation, and that's why the flux so important.
Yeah.
The flux is going to prevent your oxidation.
Right.
That's the very important, and also it's a lubricant, so it helps that the heat spreads all around the chip, but doesn't burn chips. That's the most important part of the procedure. Don't burn chips.
Yeah.
It's a procedure that takes time, and you will gain experience. But the most important thing, and never do this, is go to high temperatures from the beginning. You know, because many people wants to work faster than right.
Yeah.
And high temperatures is not right.
Yeah.
You know, it's better go in a slope. And a slope is a curve you make.
Right.
Yeah. From bottom temperatures to the top temperatures.
Right.
But never try to do the fast way into high temperatures. That will burn your chips.
Yeah.
Okay? So the flux is very important for that. Your anti-static gloves will always prevent you from passing the static to your chip. And that's our presence from Dragon Group China. We're this week in Singapore, visiting our loyal customers and all that. And anything you do, give us a call or email us, your support department or customers and all that, and we will be there for you. Anything you need is we have videos online also. You go to YouTube, we have Puhui video with this machine doing the mobile phone board, so you can get the support there. Also, we have support at DragonGroupChina.com. If you have any problem with the machine or need more guidance, you can write there an email and they will be for you.
That's okay? Good. You were testing it out yesterday.
Yeah, that's great. Okay. anything you need, just let us know and we will be there for you.
Yeah.
Well, that's the difference between buying from, you know, there are a lot of people copying this machine because they sell it in China, they break the machine, they repair the machine, then they sell it online as new. So it's very important to buy directly from the people that knows and the people that give you warranty, because right now we have a lot of fake machines everywhere. So we thank you for buying from us and to let you know that we are there for the customer. Thank you so much.
World Repair Tour is here today in the industrial area of Singapore, where high-tech companies are, and we're going to visit another customer that is using Dragon Group China devices, in this case to produce boards. So we will take you, and remember, this is World Repair Tour by www.dragongroupchina.com.
We are just in Singapore visiting customers right now. Visiting our customers and making sure the devices are working properly and that they are doing what they are supposed to do. Yeah, thank you. These are parts we bring. For many important brands. So we are visiting this week all the Singapore customers that we have, making sure they are doing what they do. And the devices are doing the proper job. All these are compliments of Dragon Group China and of different factories. So and that's all the anti-static block. Yes. So you are going to have 6 waves that you have in the manual, depends on the component you are using. You have a 7 wave to program your manual. Okay? Here you are going to check which waves you are going to use. Now you can start. Okay? You can just check which wave you are going to use, depends on your manual. Okay? Yeah. Depends on the components, the type of folder you are using, then you have 6 waves plus your manual one that you can configure with the screen. Here is the curve and here is the progression. You see those plus are giving the progression of the curve. This is a normal 250 wave for mostly thin and 65 and 35. Yeah, here you can do your own curve. Yeah, depends on what you are looking for and what you want in your components or in your project, then you can here do your manual program. And here you can select what we, and each wave that we have you can modify a little bit also and save it. Yeah. You should have a CD. Okay, so all our manuals are here. Okay. All our manuals are here. And you will find there specifically video of this one with the printing the board, then after that cooking the board. Okay. So it has all the procedure right now. Okay. So you can have a little guidance with that one. But anyway, it's very simple. I mean, you just choose your customized curve and then you just with F1 and F2 this program the curve. Or use any of the other six we have in the manual, you will find all the six that we already have inside. You just change it and put it to run and that's it. And yeah, that's it. Then all everything is there. In manual you just go to the, in here you go to the, so to the UIT VGC section and then you will find the, yeah, and everything. The videos also you can download them if you, okay, if you want to have them. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. And again, this is the wall repair tour. In this case, we have a little issue and we came here and we made sure that the device is working, because not only in Dragon Group China we have to do our job the best way we can, but also we have to trust the shipping companies and all the people that is between you and us. So in any case that the functions of the machines are compromised, we can do all the exchange for you. In the case that is just an aesthetical, a bend or a dent, just in the outer case, it's very hard for us because we have to depend on the shipping company. In this case, we came here, we proved that the oven is in proper working condition, all the functions are working. It has a little dent because of shipping company's issues, but well, we were here and the oven was working and we continue now. This is the World Repair Tour, DragonGroupChina.com.